All right. I got a frog in there and everything. I'm taking a screenshot. I'm just gonna save it. Oh my god. Let's go. I'll always remember this place. I'll be like 70 and be like, remember that time Seth and I, you know, we went and we got hit with rainbow Skittles? Randomly in Diablo. Ah, perfect. Absolutely perfect. Couldn't have asked for a better thing.
I need more bodies. You think my summoners can just conjure up a demon whenever it pleases them? We must have blood. Fresh blood, mind you. And human flesh to bolster our magic. I will be expecting a reply from you shortly.
Ugh. Taste the rainbow.
Not ready yet.
I'm fighting enemies and they're kicking my butt. They're trapping me in like rock walls. Ah, and they're freezing me. Oh my god. They're so. God.
I'm still waiting.
Now where? So you have to work from one to what? Yeah. Two 30 to 11. Okay. What are you doing at 1:30? Okay. Yeah, because it's kind of a drive for you. Somewhat. Are we fighting the butcher? That's amazing. This is one of my favorite enemy of the first game. They're bringing him back. Oh, I'm so happy. Okay. Guy.
I'm still waiting.
Run, coward. That was easy. A little anticlimactic, but that's fine. I had fun. Quiver. Sure. Awesome. Piss on a stick. How do you say it? Peace on a stick. Who's that? Oh, it's an angel. Spoiler, I know what happens in this game. This is Tyriel. He's the one angel that sacrificed his angeldom to be a human.
I remember now. I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I am Tyriel.
Wow.
You have restored my mind, friend. And now I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of hell, are unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen upon Chaldeum.
I will stop at nothing to kill them.
Touch his butt. Why? You're the one, like, telling me to name the girl Da Butt. Oh my goodness. Alright. Hey, Seth. Yeah. Peace on a steak. Peace on a steak. Oh, I look pretty awesome now. I do backflips. Oh, how do I do that jewel thing? Do I go to inventory and... What do I hit? Do I hit... whatever. No big deal. I'm gonna switch my companion back to a bat because it's Halloween. And... try that one. Remove the discipline cost by a cooldown. If you, nah, I like this one. This one's the best. Shot collar. You're terrible. Get out of here. I have to be level 70 to have another passive. That sucks. Let's see. What's another good passive I can use? I don't really need that. Reduce spits and cost of all skills. Crossbow, critical hit. Christmas. That's easy. Thanks, Sean, for sticking around. I'm gonna actually grab lunch soon anyway. When I come back, I'll start doing either some Earthbound or some Alien Isolation. I haven't picked yet. But definitely come back and send me your PSN ID on Facebook and we'll play Destiny later. Thanks so much for tuning in. Shut up. All right, I'm ready.
Time grows short, my friends. Even now, Belial's influence is spreading through Chaldeum.
But how will we find him?
We won't have to. Magda and her coven will lead us straight to him.
I'm not going anywhere until Uncle Deckard's been laid to rest.
Yes. Cain deserves to be honored before we hunt down his killers.
I have called for a caravan to guide us to the east. Speak to the caravan master when you are ready to go. We will see to Cain as we depart.
I really hate that they killed off Deckard Cain in this game. I really love Deckard Cain. He's such a cool character. But maybe the voice actor wanted to retire, or...
Shall we depart for Chaldeum?
Aw, poor Tristram. I love it. Love Tristram. Such a cool area. It's like, I sacrificed my angeldom, you stooge.
Law of the high heaven strictly forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so, brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne. Silence!
You will now answer for your transgressions.